Dudley Sandwich! Oh my God! It's at Sushi Onita! Mr. at Sushi Onita, the god of hardcore in the Orient, the father of the revolution, the founder of FMW, the inventor of the exploding barbed wire cage match is here!
Dudley boys better run for high ground. They're in big trouble now. This guy's reputation is known worldwide. He's one violent SOB.
Barbed wire board, the midsection of the Dudleys.
And Dreamer's confronting him about it.
DDT on Tommy Dreamer! The Sandman drinks a beer! He's ready for a fight! I don't know if he saw Dreamer get DDT'd, but he knows that he just got jabbed right in the midsection and slammed face first into the barbed wire! Onita just drove the Extreme Icon face first into that barbed wire board!
And look at what Onita's picking up! To add insult to injury, after dropping Dreamer on his head and Sandman's face on the barbed wire, he has the audacity, I love it, to drink Sandman's beer.
He just spit beer in the face of the
And Onita's reputation is intact. He stands alone. He's not aligned with the Dudleys.
Well, if he's on his own, he's got a problem. He's about to visit South Central. We've got Onita and New Jack. Onita and New Jack. Onita and New Jack right here at the East.
Onita, New Jack, and Jack Victory.
Jack Victory from behind. Smash that guitar over the skull of the original gangster New Jack.
And look at Onita back there. They call him Mr. Liar in Japan for a reason.
Well, he certainly pulled the wool over the eyes of Tommy Dreamer, the Sandman, and everyone here at the ECW Arena.
And very clearly, leaving the ring by himself.
Leaving Tommy Dreamer, the Sandman, and Gangsta New Jack to the mercy of the merciless Dudleys and Jack Victory.